Taylor. There's something in this room.
According to her sister, she was wearing sandals when she disappeared. Is that blood?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Maggie, this is insane. How did that get here?
She's close. She's very close.
Are you all right?
Stay away. It's Jenny. She's here.
There's nothing here.
She named her unborn baby. Last summer, you made her have an abortion.
How do you know that? She knows everything. She's psychic. Leland, don't listen to her. This is some kind of a trick. She's a fake.
She's not a fake.
Yes, she is.
She found your wife's body.
No, she didn't.
She did.
Oh, no, she didn't find anything. I drove her there.
You drove her. Is that what you said? Do you hear that, Captain?
I, Leland.
Hello, Harry. I told you you'd be sorry.
When I told Jenny what we were trying to do here, she was anxious to help. She knew you had to be stopped. Mudslide. That was your problem. Somebody other than yourself had to find Catherine's body. So you went looking for just the right psychic. And Dolly Flint was the perfect choice. From her file, you knew that she took medication to help her sleep. Could you use chloroform? Something to keep her sleeping. Put on a wig. You drove to the crash site. You even ran a red light or two to make sure you were seen. But in the morning, she woke up. Found your wife.
I have nothing to say.
That's quite all right, sir. You've said enough.
Harry, I'm going to advise you of your rights. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can be used against you.
City of Angels, solving...